Hey Bulldogs, I ask that you please rise for the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Bulldogs.
Today is Pi Day, which means it's March 14th. I'm Savannah.
I'm Tamara.
And I'm Abby.
And we're here with our daily morning announcement.
Apprentice is coming. Stop by room 248 to pick up your sign-up forms today. This year's three-point contest qualifier slam dunk competition preliminaries will be held during CAP on March 20th and March 21st. The top four boys and top four girls will move on to compete in March Madness on the 29th. In order to participate, you must stop in room 248 and sign up before Friday, March 15th. 15th at 3:15 p.m., which is tomorrow. Team sign-up and player parent signature forms are now also available in room 248 with Mr. Rutz. Teams must be registered by Friday, March 22nd, with all player forms turned in, or you will not be allowed to play in March Madness.
All students in independent PE this spring. Please make sure you are completing Task 1, Task 2, and Fitnessgram testing, along with turning in log sheets and journal entries. Mr. Nitch is in the fieldhouse every Monday during CAP to get your Fitnessgram testing completed. Task 1, Task 2, and Fitnessgram testing must be completed by the end of third quarter, which is March 29th. If it's not completed, you will be dropped from the class. If you have any questions, see Mr.
Nitch. Students, there are only 11 weeks left. Get working and come see Miss B in 217 with any questions. Look for a note in CAP.
And I'm Abby.
We're here to tell you the state information. This Friday, March 15th, the West Dallas Central boys basketball team plays Sun Prairie and Madison at the Kohl Center. Tip-off is at 8:15 p.m. Theme is maroon and gold.
Tickets are no longer being sold. You will have to buy them for $12 at the game if you don't have them already. T-shirts are limited supply, so make sure to get them while you can.
Good luck to our Bulldogs at State and Coach Malachnik.
And that's it with your daily morning announcements, Bulldogs. Don't forget to be responsible,
engaged,
leaders,
in our WAC community.
And if you see something, say something.
And together we can work to keep our WAC community safe.
Have a good Thursday.
Go Bulldogs!
Woof, woof.